So we're gonna skip school. So basically, I'm just like doing this thing. I just need to tell you I'm going thrift shopping. Hi! Alright, so I'm by myself, literally waiting. Kat is at the store, the Urban Outer Lid, whatever it's called. So I look so ugly. I look like I'm lemon. But anywho, I'm excited to go in. This is my first time ever going. There's nobody behind me. I'm just like literally scared. One thing, if you ever see someone behind you, always have, if you have a phone, go like that to check nobody's behind you or something. But yeah, I'm really scared. It's so fucking cold. Like, I'm a dumbass. I didn't even zip up my coat. Like, that's why I'm fucking cold. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. Bye. Alright, so I'm in here. It's like they got copyright music. Hold on, we're back. I have to give our bags to the lady. Hi. Alright, I gotta give my bag to you.
Do you think I can like
also, can I put my coat there? Card before we take anything. Yeah. Okay, come on, you ready?
Alright. I saw myself in your research.
Okay, let's find some hoodies. They have a Nike hoodie for $10. I'm buying. This? No.
Oh my god, it's me.
That is kind of cute, but that's like you, your style.
Okay, so we'll add it. We'll remove it if we don't like it.
Okay, we're gonna try it on, right?
I got a ton of these shirts, yeah.
You gonna try it on? Come on, we gotta try it on. Okay, now let's look at like, ooh, look at this.
Look.
$8. How can I go wrong with that?
Hold on.
Come over here.
That's your style.
It's usually cash.
Do it.
What if I like cut these?
Okay.
Right? The size of like my shorts.
Kat, it's 52 degrees outside and you're wearing shorts. It's up to
you're
you,
not
get
the
it.
First person to tell me that.
Like, it's 52 degrees, literally.
It's not that cold. No,
I'm freezing outside. And it's cold. Kat, you dropped the hat.
I can't. Remember when I would, like, not wear?
Oh. Look how good. Don't do that with that hairstyle. Okay, come on. That's fine.
Let's try more stuff they might have that I might like. Let's see.
Okay, 1 second.
I think she's. I don't even need to eye picture of your ID. Okay, wait, make sure you get your stuff. You wanted to come here more than I did. So make sure you for now, one carry ID everywhere you go. There's another vintage store next door. Can she show a picture? Of
no, we need to be a physical one.
But I'm underage.
Yeah, I know, but
I have a picture of a student ID. I literally, I kid you not, I forgot it the entire day this week, my student ID, my badge.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, sorry, this is a requirement. Maybe someone can pay and you send it to them. But we cannot accept
our
like
physical ones here. You have Venmo? Can Venmo me the money?
PayPal.
Let's do it, come on. Oh my god. Sorry.
Okay, so literally when I first started YouTube, you know I love bullshit. You know I somehow this fucking thing fell. I didn't do that. First off, we have, I've got three cookies. I don't know the next time we're fucking coming here. They have this new cookie. It's called a cereal pillow. There we go. So I'm gonna take a bite. This tastes like fucking good.
It like it's completely directionless, but it's like a thriller.
Ready? Oh, God. That's delicious.